A hell of a yard, man, I'll tell you that. Absolutely beautiful. You know, it isn't every day, guys, that your closest friends and family get together for some great, they come from great distances to be around you and say to Megan, are you sure you really want to do this? You gonna do it? She did it, I guess. It must be worth it, Scott. And I agree with that. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Scott's brother, Andy. So soon after my 9th birthday, my parents got me a brother. I asked for a dog. But you get what you get, you don't get upset. I still clearly remember the day that my mom and I came home, and there was a message on the machine from my doctor. With the music, Scott's on his way. Some of my favorite childhood memories, not just childhood, but teens and 20s, because Scott and I have a big distance between us. Ours, you know, it sounds simple, but we played wiffle ball constantly in our backyard. Constantly, and I still think about that pretty regularly. And I cherish those moments. I'm honored to be your best man, Scott, and I'm even prouder to be your brother. In spite of our 10-year age difference, you know, we share a closeness that I treasure greatly. You know, actually, now that I'm saying that, perhaps that speaks more closely to my immaturity than it does. Nonetheless, you know, I digress. Megan, you're truly beautiful today, and I'm so happy to call you my sister, and I truly mean that. You're part of the family, and we love you. You two are obviously a great match, and it was apparent from the beginning. Now, we all saw Scott change, not drastically, but change for the better when you came into his life, and it was pretty immediate, you know, almost overnight, in my eyes at least. He went from my little kid brother to a man. Sorry. I didn't think I was crying. I was crying.
We're all crying.
Sorry. Some of you may know my beautiful wife and I recently have become parents, and the experience has brought an unbelievable perspective to my life that I couldn't imagine. I've always admired Scott's quietness, calmness, his gentle demeanor, and adult-like approach to most of life's path and life's journey, whatever brings him. You know, and as my family will attest, and I'm sure my wife will certainly attest to this too, I rarely approach life with quietness, calmness, or any sort of gentility whatsoever. You know, the social norm in life is that the older brother sets the path for the younger brother. I can say with certainty that when I grow up, I just want to be like my little brother. And I guess after saying all that, crying, pretty glad to be a brother. I love you, brother. You mean so much to me. Let's drink to a lifetime of happiness and love to Megan and Scott. Cheers.